Any of these straight leg poses like this or with the legs open, it kind of helps to reach underneath, grab the hamstrings and roll them out to the sides so that the idea is to get some of the flesh away from the bottom of the pelvis and the sitting bones, and that way you can really feel when your pelvis is in neutral, when you're up on the sitting bones nice and high. And we'll take our inhale. Get your leg through the sides of the body and exhale yourself down into that forward bend. Take your inhale to lift the chest. Adjusting the legs as you need to. Sometimes it's kind of nice to play around with the legs. You don't always have to have them perfectly straight. I actually like having a little bend in my knees and then giving myself that little extra bit of mobility to come forward, but keeping the lower back straight. Farther down the leg, sweep the left arm up over the head, coming into a side bend. Now find a position that's comfortable for your neck. You can look down at the right hand. If it feels okay, you can look up at the ceiling or over at the left corner of the room.
Take
left foot. On your exhale, slide the left arm down the left leg. Right arm comes up over the head for your side bend. Stay nice and grounded through the right side of the pelvis. Keep the right sitting bone down. And then if your neck is okay, you can turn your gaze up and use that to roll the right shoulder back. releasing the left knee down. Using your arms to take a slow exhale all the way down onto the mat. This time for our counter stretch, we're going to take the arms along the sides of the body and then just a little lift up in the chest. Thinking about engaging the muscles in the upper back. It's really the area that we usually tend to be weak from rounding the shoulders forward. That's the area that we're trying to strengthen here. We want to avoid that strain in the lower back. So think about pressing the front of the pelvis down into the floor. Reach the tailbone down toward your heels. One more inhale to lengthen. We exhale, release. Draw the hands underneath the shoulders. Slide yourself back up into table. We'll take an exhale, settle the hips back onto the heels for child's pose. A little counter stretch. Let's inhale, come forward into table. We'll inhale, send the right leg back, drop the toes down onto the floor, curl them underneath. Drop the sole of the foot down so that it's lined up directly behind the left toes. We'll inhale, open the right arm up to the ceiling. A little side plank. Back into child's pose.